whole life ahead of her.
She wanted to be a veterinarian. That opportunity they took away from us.
Her aunt, Crystal Rodriguez, is still trying to process what happened to her niece. Investigators say Kaitlin had left Tuesday with a man from the neighborhood and never returned. Around 11:30 Tuesday night, the family reported her missing to police. About an hour later, police found Kaitlin in a ditch off Del Oak Drive. Police determined the case a homicide.